Hello, welcome to my blog about communication. Now, in this video, I'll be talking about what you need to know about communication. Well, you can do this by using email, letters, or using different types of social media. So, most people would use Facebook because it's kind of like common, or it's actually really common. People use it, but some people use different stuff as well, like Instagram, Snapchat, and they're all medias that you could use to communicate with different people. But nowadays, social media is like a way to communicate with like your friends because now that we live in a time where there is like lots of internet and technology and people tend to use the internet to communicate with people. Now, long time ago, probably in the 1900s, or during the World War, people would use letters to write to people, and they would send them to their people in the war so that they would receive like a letter back, but they would use a pigeon. So a pigeon would usually send letters to them, and that was a good way of communicating. But later on, the pigeon times has passed, so now we could just like use our smartphones. But some people don't communicate well. Maybe it's because they don't do that, or they don't like to do that. But some people don't use social media at all, which is fine because it's their choice and it's their decision if they want to do it or not. The end.